What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. It's FlashyLashy, and it's update night once again. And you know what that means? Another Krunker video. Today, it's a very big, major update. And of course, that update is this little big baby right here. This is the blaster, and this is a new class in vanilla. Okay, I gotta stop using Minecraft terms for Krunker terms. But in pub matches, a public match, and they have this brand new class called the Trooper. Now, as you see right here, it's over here, and it's the Trooper with the blaster weapon. Now, this weapon was actually leaked in custom games a few weeks ago, maybe a month ago. Now, I've tried to persuade one of my Discord friends, EXE. If you guys don't know who EXE, he's one of the most generous players that I've ever met, probably just because of the fact that he exchanged my Asa Howler for his AK Mortal, which I was very grateful for, because I love the AK Mortal, and he's one of my good Discord friends. Of course, I couldn't completely trust him, because that's the way online friendships work. You can't really trust anybody in online and until you actually know them in real life. So, I'm not trusting him yet, but I tried to convince him to, also, by the way, not trusting people is not an offensive thing. It's literally just literally just online safety, right? It's not offensive. But I tried to convince him, but we can't have a schedule of time. So basically, I didn't film a video. And then when I logged onto Krunker today, this drop. Now, this is the blaster weapon, and as you see, it's literally a Star Wars blaster. It's really, really cool. I love this weapon very much. I mean, it's just so cool, man. It's like a Stormtrooper blaster. If you guys don't know, I'm a big fan of Stormtroopers and Star Wars. At least used to be. Really, very used to be. But as you see right here, now this blaster, let me just walk you through this blaster thing. Now, this class only has a blaster and a knife, no secondary, unfortunately, but I'm not really sure on the, like, the, I'm not really sure on, like, the, reload, like, the, or the damage, or the reload time, or anything, but it reloads pretty slow. It doesn't have a secondary, Krunker, please change it. I would really love a secondary on, one of the best, on this class. Now, it's a really cool design, I really like it, and it fires 12 bullets, and it this is the thing. You can full auto it. I'm slamming down the mouse right now. I'm not kidding. I'm slamming down the right mouse. I'm slamming down the mouse right now. The problem is, it fires at the speed of semi auto. You can semi auto it. But you can also full auto it. And the problem is, it has a really, really low ammo size, which I'm not really happy with. But this thing really, really runs well. And I don't know if it literally just got updated to the game. I don't know. Like, before I start this video, I was checking on YouTube, and nobody, I was checking in Krunker and then Blaster, and none of the big guys, Sorable, UCDs, or Alphatibu, nobody was literally active making videos. So, except some of the smaller guys. So I think I'm one of the first. Like, I just consider myself one of the first to make a video on update night before, and the thing is, like, before anybody of the big guys made a video on it. So yeah, but this is really, really cool, as you see right here. It's one of the best, like, not the best weapons. I'm actually not really experienced with it at all. I literally just tried it out, and this is my first look at the new blaster. Finally, an update night video. Yeah, I didn't actually bother to log out of my school account, which is what I'm playing on right now, because I have two accounts: my school account on and my gaming account, my YouTube account / YouTube account. I'm still on this laptop, but I didn't really bother to change it, because I just really wanted to record it ASAP, and this thing is absolutely awesome. I mean, look at it. I've got show hands off. Hello, bro. You can get killed. There we go. I've got show hands off. Should I turn it on? Yeah. And also, this gun has natural bullet tracers, because you see, bullet tracers is off. And if we go over here to hands, show hands, we'll just turn them on. And you see right here, this is how it looks with, oh, wow. Okay. Comfort. Also, if you use the Trooper class, you get a natural, you get the most natural, natural, what is it? Natural spectralon dye, as you see right here. This is a spectralon dye. It's cool. Yeah, this is a spectral, like, this is white skin, and I do not have the spectralon dye equipped, just to prove it to you. I don't have the spectralon dye. If I had the spectralon dye, I would have been screaming it right now, but I don't have a dye, so this is a natural spectralon dye. pretty cool, but honestly, I'm not really a fan of like using show hands on simply because I don't know. And these days I also play with show hand, like completely show weapon off. But I'm gonna turn it on just for today's video because this blaster is really really cool. Like it's so cool, man. It was really hard to get kills with though. It's really hard to get kills with, and everybody in the lobby is getting like because this weapon is like it doesn't fire very. The problem is, it doesn't fire really fast. It's like the problem. It doesn't fire fast. It doesn't fire flat. It doesn't fire fast. And it's just, it does fire fast. And it's really hard to track enemies. Because I know what this kind of aim is, bro. Like, because Krunker is all about tracking enemies. If you guys know what track aim is, it's basically like moving your bullets left and right like this to track the enemy. Because movement is all about, if you play Krunker long enough, you guys know that movement is all about, and Krunker is all about movement, as you see right here. Even in the lowest FPS I have, I'm still slow hopping pretty decently, but the problem is that, the fire rate is really, really slow, and that just, like, the fire rate is really, really slow. I'm not really sure there's recoil in this thing because it is a blaster. Come on, it's a laser blaster, and who says lasers have recoils? Because lasers have like a continuous stream of heat, blasting out, and I don't think they have like recoil. Because recoil is basically like the spring retracting on a real life gun, and like or like an airsoft gun, or like any kind of power, like you know. Like, you know, like a spring or, like, gas, when you shoot a gun, there's the hammer just retracts, and it has a little bit of a, like, a boom, I don't know what you'd call it, but a little bit of recoil, but this thing doesn't really have a recoil, it just has this really slow fire rate, which I'm not really convinced it's, like, good class, because, like, it's not a good class, alright? Oh my goodness gracious, just like, now, as far as I'm convinced, is there skins for this? Ooh, a free spin, yes. Okay, shut up, but, should I subscribe? Okay, I want to subscribe to Quacky, because sometimes there's a trick you don't have to subscribe to. Okay, purple, we get a purple. I'm pretty pleased with purple. Oh, legendary. Yep, legendary. I always accept legendaries. Not a relic, but legendary will do. Come on. Anything for me? No. Okay, got a new sniper. No big deal. Actually, no big deal. Okay, it's just a little bug. Go subscribe. There we go. You can't do the free spin again because of, like, if it's a bug, and if you do the free spin, you get leaded, it will have, like, the spin error thingy because, yeah. And there's someone with someone called Blaster Only, huh. You can't change your username in Krunker, so I guess that's a new account. Like, there's, like, a old player who already had an account, he opened a new account just because I have this funny name. Hey, bro. Yeah, C has natural bullet tracers, and it's like really slow. It's not really a good weapon. Like now, I've been using like the SMG, simply because these days I've been using the SMG, turn the weapon off because the AK is now people say the AK is overpowered. So I'm using the SMG. The SMG is pretty good, honestly. I mean, I have to say like the SMG is kind of stronger than AK. Like I've used AK a lot, and I think. I just think that maybe it's actually stronger than the AK, but we're gonna talk about that in a different video. Today we're talking about oops, and I have the wrong class equipped. God damn it! Trooper class. I don't know if there's any skins for it. Oh yeah, I was interrupted by the. Placing. But yeah, and new class too, and new faces. What's faces? I don't know.
reset default regions.
Oh, reset default regions? Oh, that's why I'm in Tokyo. I'm supposed to be in Singapore. Huh. Well then.
Whoa, that's cool.
Let me see. Weapons. To reset the regions. That's why I'm in Tokyo. I mean, no offense. I'm not trying to say I don't want to play with Japanese people, but I just feel comfortable playing as Singapore. Apparently, is there any items for the blaster? I don't think so. Like, honestly. Nope, we don't have anything. Maybe if we turn all these off. No, I'm sorry. All right. Because there's no blaster skins yet. I would love to have a blaster skin. Because, like, this thing... I could see this thing being a really cool skin. Like, have these really cool skins on it. It's really cool. I imagine. Like, what if there's, like, a cool camo for this? Yeah. Yeah, I've been watching a lot of Call of Duty in the past few days. That's why my vocabulary has been jumbled up. But I really like I'm for my opinion on this. It's really cool. The problem is I just never seem to hit shots with it. Like, I don't know. Maybe it's the decrease of FPS I have when I'm recording. I don't know. But like, this is my first look, and my FPS has actually increased a little bit, because normally it'll drop down to 10 just randomly out of the place. But now it's actually coming back to a decent FPS, and I'm really liking it. Whatever. We'll talk about FPS later, or we should not talk about FPS. But I've got any. So there's nobody here. Hey, guest, what is. No! Okay, he has the AK. I mean, I'm not saying the AK is bad or OP, but you get the idea. I mean, I would never call the AK OP. Or bad, because I've grinded so hard, I've stuck to the class so long, and now they're just calling it OP. It's just really weird. Yeah, see, I can semi-auto really fine. Like, this class is, like, you can basically full-auto it, but you can also semi-auto it, because... Yeah. Wait, can you click fast enough so you can... Okay. If you guys don't know what you're doing there, I was actually, trying to spam. Like, because the normal semi-auto rate and the full-auto rate of fire seems pretty much the same. I want to test out, can you, like, spam the mouse button? Like, spam left click? And then you can get a faster rate of fire than pressing down full-auto. I don't think so, but I can try it out next round. Or maybe we could start a new series called, Mythbusting. Krunker Mythbusting. Okay, we'll spam it. I'm now lifting up my mouse so I can hit it with my thumb. But honestly, I'm not really getting faster. I should go faster. One, two. No, I don't think it's getting any faster. Well, spent about 5 seconds trying to break my mouse. I mean, my mouse's pretty new, but just you know. Slide control, yay, allows me to do 180s, even though I'm in solo FPS. I love it. There we go. Got him. Honestly, I love slide control. Like, one of my best things. It's, like, the best thing in the game. Hop up here. Come on. Come on, you can hop. There we go, you can hop. Okay, got killed. Also, guys, Minecraft, actually. I'm actually planning on starting a new survival series. Yes, survival series. It's actually my classmates who convinced me to do survival. I'm gonna name one of these classmates Jonah, and I think it's just Jonah and Horace. Yeah, they're not friends, just classmates, you know. If you guys know what I mean. Shout out to you guys. I just don't know why I'm doing random shout outs, but they convinced me to do survival, and I'm gonna do survival. Now I'm gonna do two survival series. One is with cheats on, so you can expect me cheating in every episode. Then there's one which is basically completely vanilla. I'll really try my hardest not to cheat. I'm not gonna cheat. I'm not going to cheat at all in this series, and I'm going to beat the Ender Dragon completely vanilla. No cheats. No cheats, just completely vanilla. Hope it goes well. And yeah, I'm actually, and yeah, I haven't been uploading Flashcraft episodes because I kind of ran out of days. Do I, or did I just not want to make any episodes? I don't know. But yeah, and last week I made an Elytra tutorial. This Elytra tutorial was tester, if you guys remember him from the channel, tester was actually, he downloaded Minecraft, and I forgot to tell him to download it on Java. So he downloaded it on his iPad, no big deal. I mean, Bedrock and Java have their own strength, and he wants to learn about Minecraft, and then I just gave him, and he refused for me to lecture him on a call, so. So yeah, I was normally going to team up with the Elytra because it's my favorite item in the game. And, well, he refused to lecture, so I just made a video. It was meant to be just for him, but I guess it could be like a pretty cool one available on YouTube as well. So, yeah. Really love this blaster thingy. Wait. How does it look if it has a red dot? Like a red dot sight, if you know what I mean. Anybody want to kill me? Please, I just want to be killed. There we go. Attachment, reflex sight. How does it look? Pretty good, honestly. It's not that good though. Come here, boy. Come here. Also, it is a 100 HP class, so yeah, I guess. I'm gonna turn reflex sight off. Cause I just don't like reflex sight. And then the match is ended. But anyways, if you guys do enjoy this video and like what you see, be sure to like and subscribe for more Krunker content like this. And yeah, just click the button. Also, go check me out on Twitter if you guys want all the updates on my channel. I post secret stuff that you won't see on the channel until I upload a video. So if you want spoilers, go there. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.